into the practice sessions, as you can see, obviously with Vettel being out and running the track, you can't do this on the Saturday in qualifying if the car goes out, even if you get the car back. Usually the live visor, which is something you were talking about earlier on, but we like to see the driver's eyes on this shot, and it's changed from the dark visor to a much lighter one because of running in the dark.
You'll watch his head go forward when he brakes hard at the end of the straight, too.
Spider out the G-meter in that case. Let's have a look at the two.
The other thing he notices, he almost never blinks.
Look at his head there. I mean, he's having a heck of a job there to hold it up. He doesn't blink, does he?
No, he doesn't. I noticed that in rally drivers, you know, despite all the, you know, the wind and the dust and everything flying around, they are so calm inside those helmets, but he also almost never blinks his eye.
Look at his head there at the end of that straight, too.
We just saw it there, it is so relaxed and calm, it's almost like he's having a nap, just for that second, isn't it? But no rush about him at all.
The only blinks on the slow corners.
The fit of these visors is so good, there's no turbulence inside the visor. How far ahead, David, is the driver looking?
A long way.
So the next corner, is he thinking he's already compensating for the next corner, and where is the next one after that?